Hey music fans, as a roadie I had this great opportunity to tour with all these bands. I wrote a book about my experiences on the road and it was the number one new release on Amazon and Bios, and it's now sold millions of copies on Kindle. I'm Joel Roadie and this is my podcast, Party Like a Rockstar. A track that Tommy Johansson released today. It's from the Transformers film. I actually just checked out, I reacted to the original here by Mr. Stan Bush. I'd never heard of Stan Bush. I don't remember watching the film actually, and I don't think I'd ever heard that track before. Maybe I'm lying. Hey, I'm not going to tell you either way. Anyway, I am intrigued to see what Tommy does with the track. As I said in the last one, I did have Optimus Prime. It was cool. So let's see what we got. Hopefully he makes fun out of the track. I bet he does. I bet he has a good time with it. Let's do this together and see.
You got the touch. You got the power.
Yeah! All right, Tommy loves this song. He's putting his all into it there. I also said something I just want to correct real quick. I said, hopefully he makes fun of the track. I didn't mean that, actually. I don't think he ever makes fun of music. I think that came out incorrectly. He makes the tracks fun, as a part of it, is what I meant to say. So, just to correct myself, because that was douchey. Let's keep going. Oh, subscribe to Tommy. Subscribe to Tommy. There you go. I'll give you guys a second to subscribe to Tommy. Go. All right, you subscribe. All right, anyway, some of those backgrounds look a little bit like Tron, man. Jeff Bridges would be like, I was no Transformer, dude. I was no Transformer. I love his passion for some of these tracks, you know, stuff that I passed off. I just listened to the original. I was like, it's kind of boring. The track was kind of boring. And I just picture myself, like, in a bar with this dude, Tommy, and be like, no, that song's awesome. But like, this song is not awesome, dude. The song is very far from awesome, Tommy. And he goes, you are wrong. I'm going to do it on my show. I'm going to make it awesome. And you, Mr. Joel Roadie, you're going to be like, that song's badass, dude. Transformers track song was better than the damn movie itself. Optimus Prime, that was his theme. He was like, dude, this is the best thing ever in the galaxy. So that's kind of what's going on in my head. I love that. I love the passion that he does. I wonder if these guys, you know, like Stan Bush, I didn't know the name. So hopefully this guy's still around, right? And, you know, someone brings up one of his tracks from the dark ages of the 90s and covers it. And he's kind of like, you see, hon, I was cool. I did stuff. Anyway, that was fun. Thank you, Tommy. Transformers fans, there you go. Keeping the legacy alive. I did enjoy that. I always enjoy his videos. I think that's why I always try to react to them. Guys, thank you ever so much. I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Let me know in the comments. How did Tommy do? Is this good? Should this be the theme? That would it. Tommy should be the theme for the next Transformers movie. It's a huge franchise now. This could blow Tommy up, dude. Be awesome. Sabaton will open up for Tommy Johansson. Ah, don't go there. Right? It's too much, too much. Thank you, guys. Look forward to seeing you on the next one. Hey, the podcast is over. What are you still doing here? Well, while you're here, like and subscribe. Thanks.